Hello, my name is Alex Macario. I'm a professor of anesthesiology here at Stanford University. I wanted to tell you a little bit about myself. I grew up in Albany, New York. Both my parents were scientists there, and I went to college and medical school at the University of Rochester and had a wonderful experience there. I got a little tired of the overcast winters and decided to come west for a residency. So I arrived at Stanford in 1991 as a first-year anesthesia resident, and it's been a real honor and privilege to be part of the department ever since. My clinical practice has really focused on the general operating room, and specifically orthopedics and neurosurgery and abdominal surgery. And my research interests have been related to the economics of healthcare, in particular, the management of the operating room and technology assessment. About 10 years ago, I became program director for the residency, and it's been the best job I can imagine. Really a dream opportunity that I'm very thankful for. And I think we have one of the great departments in the entire world. In my free time, I enjoy playing tennis and biking up all the hills in and around Stanford. And I've got two grown children who live in the area, so I'm fortunate to be able to see them. And I live on campus with my wife. I'm very happy that you're interested in Stanford anesthesia, and I look forward to meeting you.
The preceding program is copyrighted by the Board of Trustees of the Leland Stanford Junior University. Please visit us at med.stanford.edu.